The object move. we call as rectilinear motion. Rectilinear motion means the objects move along a straight line. We call as rectilinear motion. For example, when we are start walking on road, road is in a straight form. Consider it is a road. We want to move from this point to this point. How we move? We move by walking. Means we are walking on the straight road. Means we are walking continuously from point A to point B. So if after some time I reach point A to point B, means here this takes some time to reach to B point. Whatever the changes in position of an object with its time, here changes in point A to reach point B, we take some time. But we also see the changes in object or movement of us. So these types of changes we call as rectilinear motion. Whatever the objects or things or vehicles move in a in a straight form, we call as rectilinear. Linear means straight. Okay. The name itself indicates linear means straight. Whatever the objects travel on a straight road or in a straight form, we call as rectilinear motion. For example, students, moving the vehicles on a the word straight. Okay, straight road is example for rectilinear motion. Moving of vehicle is general, but the moving of particular car on a straight road is also example for rectilinear motion. And traveling in a straight line is example for rectilinear motion. Okay, so we start parade. Okay, the parade moving on a straight manner, we call example for rectilinear motion. March past of soldiers in the parade is example for rectilinear motion, because in march past the parade is move along a straight form, so we call as rectilinear motion. Okay, next, bicycle moving along a straight road. Bicycle moving along a straight road is also example for rectilinear motion. Whatever the motion or changes takes place in a straight form, we call as rectilinear. Okay, train move, movement of train. Train move on a particular railway track. Means train move on a rectilinear motion. Okay, students. Next, we move on another test of motions. Let's see, in rectilinear motion, object move along a straight line. Means the object move on a straight line means it's a straight line. Here is the object 1. Object 1 move in a straight line to reach object B. Okay. Objects change its position from one point to another point in a straight line manner. We call as rectilinear motion. But all objects are not travel in the same way. Some objects alage circular along circular path we call as circular motion. See students, clock
music.
Correct. Strings of guitar move
We saw several objects moving around us. Some objects are in motion and some objects are at rest. Motion is a change in position of an object with respect to time. There are different types of motions. One is rectilinear motion, second one is circular motion, and third one is periodic motion. Motion of an object in a straight manner is called rectilinear motion. Motion of vehicle on a straight road, march past of soldiers on a parade are example for rectilinear motion. Motion of a bullet fire from a gun is a rectilinear motion. Bullet fire from a gun is a rectilinear motion. Elevator, car or train moves along a straight line is example for rectilinear motion. Motion is repeating called periodic motion. Child moving on a merry-ground. Merry-ground rotate in a circular path means it is an example for circular motion. Child sliding down, moving in a straight line called rectilinear motion. Take a stone, tie a thread to it and whirl with your hand. Observe motion of stone. We see that stone moves along a circular path. These types of motion we called as circular motion. Motion of blades of electric fan and hands of a clock are example for circular motion. Electric fan and watch cannot move from one place to another, but blades of fan and hands of clock rotate. Now, motion that repeats itself after some period of time is called periodic motion. Motion of a pendulum, motion of a child on a swing, string of a guitar are some example for periodic motion. Now, let us study the combination of motion we studied. Earlier, few objects while moving perform more than one type of motions. Example, rolling of a ball on ground shows two types of motion, both circular and rectilinear motion. If we throw a ball on ground, we can observe ball is rolling around a string line. Rolling is nothing but the circular motion. Along with rolling, the ball moves forward in a straight line, which is a rectilinear motion.